हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम टू आवर टेक्निकल टून्स चैनल। बिफोर मूविंग टू द टॉपिक, डू विजिट आवर टेक्निकल टून्स चैनल होम पेज एंड हिट दिस सब्सक्राइब बटन। यू विल गेट डेली वन टेक वीडियो अपडेट टू यूर ईमेल इफ यू हिट दिस सब्सक्राइब बटन। वी ऑल्सो क्रिएट एनिमेटेड वीडियोज फॉर यूर वेबसाइट। ड्रॉप ए मैसेज एट टेक्निकल टून्स फेसबुक फैन पेज इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड। यू कैन ऑल्सो गेट द लेटेस्ट टिप्स एंड ट्रिक्स ऑफ एंड्रॉयड मोबाइल If you hit the like button at our Facebook fan page, thank you. Hello friends, today I will be showing you how to delete a undeletable folder. For example, if any folder in your computer is not allowing you or giving you permission to delete it, then you can follow this trick to delete that particular folder without any problem, friends. So let me show you. For example, if you right click on this and click on delete, it will be usually deleted, right? Or else you can enter alt shift plus delete to completely permanently delete it. But if in case you are getting any error and it is not allowing you to delete that particular folder, then do follow this trick, friends. Just open the command prompt in your system by holding Windows key and pressing on R button. See, here it will be open run window. You just need to type cmd in the run window and click on enter, friends. See, it will now open the command prompt. So from here, you just need to take your location to this desktop location now to delete this particular folder, friends. For this, you just need to write cd space slash d space. Do remember, friends, cd space slash d space. After giving space, you just need to write this folder's location over here. To paste the folder location, you just need to right click on the folder that you want to delete and click on properties. Here it will be showing you the location. See this location, and just copy this location, friends. Copy this location and paste it here. Paste it using Ctrl V, or else you can right click on it and click on paste and tap enter, friends. So now we are in the path of desktop path now. So right now the folder is on desktop, right? We are on desktop path now. So let's see what's on desktop. So whenever you want to check what's in a particular folder or particular path, you just need to write dir slash x and tap enter, friends. See, it is right now showing me all the files over here. See, our new folder is check your new folder. Where is your new folder that you want to delete? For example, see, here is the new folder, friends. So let me tell you what to do now. So here we need to write the command remove directory, rmdir slash q slash s without spaces, and give some space over here. See, here rmdir space slash q slash s and give some space, and don't write this name, friends. Write the name here. What it will be displayed here, you just need to write it here, friends. See, new newfol this mark and one. See, new newfol mark and one. See, I have written it, and when we tap on enter, this will be disappeared, friends. Do observe it carefully. Observe it carefully. See, I am tapping enter now. See, the new folder has been deleted now. So this way you can remove any folder that is not giving you permission to delete, friends. So this method is completely safe as well, because it's a command prompt. So see, whenever you want to exit and command prompt, just type exit over here and tap on enter. See, it will be closed automatically. So let me show you something related to our channel, friends. This is our Technical Tunes app. So open your Play Store in your Android app and do install our Technical Tunes app to get daily tips and tricks of Android for sure. You will also get the same link in the about section of our YouTube channel also. So make sure you install our Technical Tunes app to get daily tips and tricks of Android for sure, friends. That's it, friends. That's all for now. Hope you guys like this video. Give it a thumbs up. Do comment and share with your friends as well. Do subscribe for more videos like this. Thank you for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye bye now.